Something that became harmful for the environment? Have you ever made any efforts to protect, and more importantly, to care for the environment? With the prayers of the saints, went up before God out of the angel's hand. Let joys with incense ritual to express our repentance. Remind us to remember and pray for many living creatures on the earth who were killed by extreme human exploitation. They die because of our indifferences, because of human greed. Spread our deep regret and profound sadness because we, human beings, are destroying the environment, the common home of many creatures. Our plundered earth, with its rich variety of endangered species, is crying out for healing. Let us to be instruments of that healing and to redeem the harm we have done to the planet. Last incense sticks, we thank God for this beautiful world with its amazing variety of animals and plants. May we never forget that we have stewards of God's creation and that we hold it in trust for future generations. Help us to respect the earth's rich diversity and to share it with each other and all living creatures in responsible ways.
Violations of creation, we ask your divine mercy.
You were sent to heal the contrite of heart. Thank you. cynical sinners. Christe eleison.
Christe eleison. Christ have mercy. Christo adori.
For us, Kyrie eleison,
Kyrie eleison, Lord have mercy, be
having confessed our sins and received the Creator's forgiveness, let us now join Saint Francis in his song of praise.
Altissimo, onnipotente, buon Signore, tue sole laude, la gloria e l'onore, et onne benedizione. A te solo, Altissimo, se confano, et null'uomo e ne digno tementovare. Laudato sie, mi Signore, un tutte le tue creature, specialmente me sor lo frate sole, lo quale giorno et allumini noi per lui, et ello è bello e radiante un grande splendore. De te altissimo porta significazione.
Cune fahar guneia, cune amar ul quicker. Le fissema sa vartum elepo, onia uspir. Tkun infahar muleja, fkuna irrir. U flajru imsahab, fil-binazzi, u fkul xorta ta' temp. Libijom int, tajjex kul mahlu.
Kun infaħħar mulejja f'ħuna l-ilma, hekk meħtieġ u ombi, siwi u safi. Tkun infaħħar mulejja f'ħuna n-nar, li bih int iddawwa lil-lejl u żbejjaħ u labi robust ta' qawwi.
We praise you, Lord, for Sister Earth, who sustains us with her fruits, colored flowers, and herbs. We praise and bless you, Lord, and give you thanks and serve you in all humility.
Creator and offered him due praise, let us approach the altar with gifts that symbolize a resolve to be more conscientious
to care for the earth
of creation.
We offer these seeds. God created the world good and beautiful. It was in God's plan to sustain and preserve the beauty through propagation. He destined each of his creation to multiply their goodness to one another. With these seeds, may we continue to preserve the beauty of our environment and sustain its goodness. We pray.
To symbolize our determination to keep our water sources pure, we offer this jar of clean and clean water. Water is concretely seen as the world beings of life. It continues to sustain life to humanity. Just as Christ cleans us from our sins to the water of baptism and gives us eternal life, may these jars of clean and clean water, be a reminder of all of us our responsibility to sustain the life of our beloved Mother Earth, we pray.
To symbolize our resolution to ensure clean air, we offer this suppliant. Suppliant, air is a vital not only to humanity, but to the entire community of Earth. It continues to serve us by giving us the material to breathe on. Hence, we all have the share of responsibility to keep it clean. Through these suppliants, may we be able to contribute to the lessening of the pollution. The trees we planted are instrumental to the cleansing of our air. It is the environment's natural mechanism to preserve itself. We pray.
Accept these gifts, O Lord.
To symbolize our readiness to reduce, reuse, and recycle, we offer this product of recycled materials. Nature has its own way to preserve itself, but these processes are impossible without humanity's collaboration. May these recycled materials be a reminder to all of us that we have our own share of responsibility to rehabilitating, preserving, and sustaining our common good. We boldly, cause its gradual destruction, let us, therefore, be responsible for our actions and health and safety of our nature. We pray in the Lord.
Accept this gift, O Lord.
The stewards of the earth, we need to remember that the judicious use of these resources affect not only ourselves, but more people. Invites all Christians to recite this prayer in union with creation.
And every petition, let us sing.
And you gaze upon this world with human eyes. Today, you are alive in every creature.
Laudato si, Signore, praise be to you,
your light. You guide this world towards the Father's love, and accompany creation as it groans in travail. You also dwell in our hearts, and you inspire us to do.
Community of infinite love, teach us to contemplate you in the beauty of the universe.
Signore, praise be to you, my Lord.
Give us the grace to feel profoundly joined.
In this earth, for not one of them is forgotten in your sight.
Laudato si, Signore, praise be to you, my Lord.
Enlighten those who possess power and money, that they may avoid the sin of indifference, that they may love the common good, advance the weak, and care for this world in which we live.
Laudato si, Signore, praise be to you, my Lord.
The poor and the earth are crying out, O Lord, seize us with your power and might. Help us to protect all life, to prepare for a better future. For the coming of your kingdom, of justice, peace, love, and beauty.
Laudato si, Signore, praise be to you.
Praise the Lord for his gift of creation and committing to care for the environment. We ask the Lord now to bless all of us gathered here as you are sent forth into the world to be responsible stewards of creation. Lord, bless this water. Which symbolizes life, of which you alone are the source. May your spirit of life dwell within us and animate us to protect all forms of life in our sacred and beautiful world. We ask this in Jesus' name.
Thank you.
aloft somewhat dark clouds, and you said, oh, what if it rains? And Father Manuel said, not to forget, even rain is part of nature and can be a blessing. As I understand it, this is the very first time that the Loyola School of Theology, the entire community, faculty, administration, student body, this is the first time we are celebrating the season of creation, and we hope that with your help, we will make this an annual event so that we will forever be reminded day after day that the responsibility for our common home rests with us communally and individually. But we would also like to take this occasion to introduce two people whom perhaps you may not know and whom you need to remember. The Loyola School of Theology is in fact the theology and ministry program of the School of Humanities of Ateneo de Manila University. So we have the pleasure of having as witness to this inaugural program the Dean of the School of Humanities, Dr. Jonathan Chua. The School of Humanities is under the Vice President of the Loyola Schools, and this is Dr. Margaret Wilches. No peace, whether Filipino or whatever nation, cannot end properly without the true celebration of food and drink and communal joy. So please join us.
I would also like to thank Father Manolin Francisco, who came up with the Paraliturgy with the help of the other groups. If you notice, there were different groups. The drum group, the African Nations, that was the entrance, so we thank them. And then we have the incense group, Sri Lanka, Pakistan, and Bangladesh nations. And we have the Sarong group, the ASEAN nations, and many of us. And then the sprinkling of water from the Pacific Ocean, the Pacific Ocean nations. And then later on, we have the chopsticks nation. We have Hong Kong, Macau, China, Korea, Japan, Vietnam. So we thank them. And then we have the four seasons because they represent the temperate countries. North America and Europe, so we thank them. And then we have this Chile, the Chile countries, we have the Latin America, so they were part of the Paraliturgy. So what was a wonderful morning, you know, this place was a garbage dump for many years, so we transformed this last year, and it's really appropriate that we finally celebrate the season of creation on this part of LST. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And the Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our paraliturgy is ended. Let us now heed the call to care for our creation.
Thanks be to God.